Alright, cool. Basically, before I start the video, I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone watching and everyone supporting, because we just hit 100k subscribers. Like, 100k subscribers. That is big. But there is a separate video coming for the 100k subscribers thing, so look out for that. But yeah, man, 100k is big. Like, I've always wanted to get that since I started YouTube, and you guys finally made it possible. Like, again, thank you for the support. And yeah, let's get into this video. Oh yeah, before I start the video, if you're new and haven't seen my face before, subscribe. And if you like the video. And if you haven't already, follow me on my Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter and Facebook, Drizzy Jeremy, and turn on my channel notifications. So yeah, let's get to it. I was definitely not listening to Justin Bieber. Alright, cool. Basically, I've seen people fill up... oh my days.
What?
Alright, cool. Basically, I've seen people fill up their cars with, you know, Cheetos. I'm not going to do that because, you know, it'll probably stink up my car. I've seen people fill up their cars with Orbeez or Orbeezes or wherever those little things are. I'm not going to do that again because, you know, they're too small and messy to deal with. And plus, they'll probably get stuck in my pedals and I'll probably crash. But then I was thinking hard about what I could use to fill up my own car. And then it hit me. Why don't I use balloons? So basically, for the next 24 hours or for the next day, my car's gonna be filled up with balloons, and I have to try and see if I could do my daily day-to-day routine in my car whilst it's filled up with balloons. Obviously, I'm not gonna drive my car for 24 hours straight, but yeah, I'm gonna try and do what I normally do, but instead with the balloon filled car. People are probably gonna look at my car and say,
"What the fuck are you doing?"
But then if someone ever does do that to me, you know exactly what I'm gonna say.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Catch me outside, how about that?
Okay, I'm hiding right now because I think my neighbor heard me and they just opened the window to see who just shouted that out. Actually, this is my house. I don't care who looks. Bitch. It's like minus 69 degrees outside, man. It's freezing, like proper cold. Oh, I just need to get in my car. Did you hear that? What the?
You punk ass bitch, you smell like a little skunk ass bitch. If I ever catch you, I'd put you in my trunk. You snitch, you dress like a funky funk ass bitch. I am the man, you bitch, all you ever did was stunk up my crib. Your hair looks like my pubic hair. Oh wait, I'm Siri, I don't have pubic hair, but I'd still steal your girl with my big ass dick and smash her till she screams, Siri, you slick.
Siri, are you for real? I'd drop your fire beat and you just palm me off. You know what, I've had enough of you. Did you see me throw my iPhone? You probably didn't, because I didn't throw anything. Like, who would throw the iPhone into the river? These balloons are gonna take forever to fill up, so you know, I better get started now. I hate blowing up balloons. This is why I hate blowing up balloons. I can never do it. I think my head's gonna pop off. Okay, I feel lightheaded. Where'd it go? Finally! Saw, dude.
What's up, dude?
Okay, I'm joking, that was not laughing gas, that was just air. I don't do any of that, like, I'm not into that shit. But, let's go and fill up these balloons.
12 seconds later.
Oh look, I found a pump. Let me pump these bitches up. That's quite easy, I should have used this from the start. I think that looked kind of wrong, to be honest. Alright, for the helium balloons, I bought this big, gas thing. Everyone watching, rap to this beat.
Helium.
Do you think this is actually helium though? Wait, let me try it. Hold on. Hello? 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 Did my voice change? Hello? Okay. With the help of my mum, I pumped up all the balloons and tied them up. If you're wondering why you can't see them, it's because they're up there. Obviously, there's that one balloon that just takes the piss. Like, look. What's it doing? Like, what's it doing? My car is now complete. Let me show you how it looks. Oh, wait. Oh, flip. One flew out. One flew out. One flew out. One of the balloons flew out and it's just right there. F***ing b***h. It escaped. Well, anyways, let me show you how it looks. Look, that's fully balloon packed. I could just knock out, like what? Let me just knock out. I'll come back to you in a bit. That's not even comfortable, but... That is what you call a balloon-filled car. All right, I'm gonna come in through the window, because, you know, it looks kind of fun, and, you know, why not? I can't even fit through the window. Okay, that was a bad... It's like a little play area in here. But that was a bad idea because the balloons are everywhere now. Okay, I'm finally gonna take this for a spin and see if I could drive properly. Don't try this at home. Oh, f***. Shit, my bad. The balloons are getting in the way already. I actually cannot see anything through the windows. Let's go. Shit, stuck. It's stuck in the handbrake. There we go, okay. Move! It's pissing me off now. There's too much balloons. There is too much balloons. Some balloons are getting stuck in the pedal, so I can't press it down properly. But other than that, everything is Gucci. I might take it to the next level and try some tricks in the car. Shit, there's a balloon in my face. There's a balloon in my face. Bumpy. I'm not gonna lie, I think there's a balloon stuck in my clutch. Bitch! Now it's time to attempt some good old tricks. The balloons are here to protect me from impact, so I should be fine. The first trick is called the no-look drive. So basically what you do is, you drive, the next trick is called the one leg out the window trick. So what you gotta do is open up the window, move, you drive, and you stick both your legs out the window, and you drive like this. Da, 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 da. It's the one and only Eagle Double. The last trick is called the fuck your bitch trick. I'm not gonna lie, it smells of bare rubber in here. Like, you see that balloon rubber smell? It's disgusting. I think I'm gonna throw up. I bet as soon as I open this window, this balloon will just fly out.
Bye, have a great time.
What did I say? I can't even reach. This is gonna get scary. Kids, don't get scared. There's literally too much balloons, it's pissing me off. Finally, some peace. Okay, listen, I don't think I could do this anymore. I actually cannot. Like, I think I'm about to be sick because of the smell. Like, you don't understand how much it stinks. Die! I'm stuck. Okay, that did nothing. Wait. This is more tiring than I thought. Alright, because I could not drive anymore with the balloons in the car, the place I'm going to go get food from has a drive-thru. And to make up to you lot, I'm gonna try and prank them drive-through people when I go through them. So yeah, let's go and see how this turns out. All right, I'm outside KFC. Let's go into this drive-through and see what they're saying.
Hi,
you're right. Have you got a Big Mac?
I am the one, the one, your son. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
What burgers have you got?
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy?
Yeah.
How big is that?
It's a tower burger.
Have you got the Cheeky Monkey burger?
No.
Because they were advertising it on TV.
Sorry?
They were advertising it on TV.
Which burger?
The Cheeky Monkey.
No, we don't do that.
Anyways, you know when Rick Ross, yeah, is in the song? He does that Maybach thing, that thing that goes... Wait.
Maybach music. Maybach music.
Wait, let me show you. Yeah, there we go. You hear that? Wait.
We the bosses.
Maybach music. Maybach music. All right, that was my driving around in a balloon-filled car. Attempt. I tried to do it for the whole day, but I just could not do it because the smell was disgusting. Like, it was nasty, man. Like, you had to be here to experience it. But yeah, if you like the video, please subscribe, like, and share it. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Jeez, I'm Michael Jackson.